For a squat with bicep curl, hold on to one dumbbell in both hands. You go a little heavier on this because you've got one dumbbell to both arms. Separate your feet a little bit wider than your hips. Press your hips back as you bend your knees to lower down into a squat. And once you're at the bottom with your chest up tall, bicep curl that weight up, lower it down, and press through your heels to stand. Inhale down. Exhale up. Inhale down. Exhale up.